This is going to be a 4x3 progression of our lower trap exercises. You just attach your band here to the leg of a table. For feedback, I'm going to be using tactile cueing. Have her pinch my fingers right along the inferior portion of her scapula and lift arms straight up in the flexion plane. There you go, slowly lower and relax.